Hey DIYers, today in the studio I'm going to show you how to transform chipboard into aged metal. You're going to want to check this out, and this is a great tip for jewelry making.
I have heavyweight chipboard about an eighth inch thick. Set it down on the cutting plate. I'm using the Dog's One die template by Spellbinders Media Mixage. I've placed it face down and pass this through the Artisan X-plorer machine. Because my chipboard is thicker than my die, I'll cut through the remaining layer with a craft knife. I've melted ultra-thick embossing enamel in my melting pot according to the manufacturer's directions, and I'm going to drop my shape right down into the UTEE and make sure that it's completely covered. It's okay if it bubbles a little bit. Remove your shape and place it on a nonstick work surface and immediately press down with a rubber stamp to give it some texture. Allow this to cool completely. Remove it from the rubber stamp and trim the excess UTEE away with a pair of scissors. I'm using the side of the melting pot to melt the edges of the ultra-thick embossing enamel to soften them and to refine my shape. I've gone over the entire surface with a little bit of acrylic paint, and I've allowed it to dry. And I'll apply a little bit of antiquing glaze to age it a little bit. Eventually, this glaze will soften the paint and rub off some of the paint, giving it a more distressed aged metallic look. To complete the look, I've punched a hole into the dog with a hand punch and added a jump ring, and I've combined it with a few of my other favorite finds. By experimenting with the color of paint and the shape, you'll find the Spellbinders Media Mixage line gives you lots of opportunities to explore beyond.
Be sure to click that subscribe button right now, because I don't want you to miss any of my DIY and my jewelry making tutorials. I post a new one each and every Monday. And be sure to leave me your comments below. Let me know what your favorite jewelry making technique is. I'm Linda Peterson. Keep living a creative life, and thanks for joining me in my studio.